A minute have I had since you've come my way. I hope you know I'd gladly go anywhere you take me. It's so amazing to be loved. I'd follow you to the moon.
Last year November at Kumasi. After so many great things happened that I can't express it now. Like what is even happening to me now. I would say that God should bless him so he lives long to impart knowledge unto others, especially the single ones, so that they will be able to get married and give praise and glory to God. They should pray and they should try as much hard as possible to attend the seminars. Then they hear of Pastor Chris. They should just rush.